Your dog
has black nails. Here's how you trim them properly so you don't cause them to bleed. So if you look on the underside of Tula's nail here, you can see the top part of the nail, it's all hollowed out. And where it becomes full thickness, that's where the blood supply starts. So we're trimming the nail right at the hollowed section, just in front, and see, no bleeding.